Hi, let's make tulips with me. All you need is a cucumber and some green tomatoes. First, cut each tomato in half. Then, make a slit at the top of each half. Next, cut the skin of the cucumber for leaves and stems. Now, let's arrange the flowers, leaves, and stems nicely. Please visit my channel for more videos about simple and useful tips.
All right, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.